be part of making that building come to life. So that really inspires me, seeing something on paper and 2 or 3 years down the line, seeing it in reality.
I enjoyed playing with Lego. It was a toy that really brought the imagination out. It's great to build things, see how you build, how you could build the thing, take it apart again. And again, that's where my imagination and interest came.
For me, it was when it was mentioned as a potential career by a family friend. So I've always been interested in maths and physics, and he said to me, what about being a civil engineer as an option for a career? The best project I've worked on is the one that I'm currently on. We're building 3 bridges over the central line to actually give us access to a community space for a new development. So it's just, you're interacting with London Underground, it's bridges, it's nightworks, and it's just a bit of everything.
But the most exciting, I'd say, from a sort of an architectural point of view, is the one called the One Blackfriars building, which is just at Blackfriars Bridge.
Currently, the project that I'm working on at the minute in London for ISG, a construction company, we're building and renovating a new build and also an old building refurb on Oxford Street in London. So the interesting part of it is it's the largest footfall of people daily, weekly is 660,000 people come across the street every day. So logistically wise, it's a challenge that I relish, and the company itself knows it's a big challenge for the team.
Me personally, I went through the degree route, so I got a bachelor's in civil engineering with a year in industry from Loughborough University.
I did a business apprenticeship in my previous company, and that's where I got exposed to the construction industry. But I took that experience and did an HNC, a High National Certificate, in quantity surveying.
Qualification wise, there's many routes you can take. Myself personally, I came from GCSEs, did my BTEC in construction building environment, and then progressed there from university. University did my degree in construction engineering and management. There's various routes you can take. There's also the trades route. So it's not always about getting all the GCSEs. Do the best you can at school, and then from there, speak to your careers teacher.
Ever-changing. I know that's a bit of a cop-out because it's 2 words, but every day is different. Sometimes, you know, you'll spend a whole day dealing with one issue and then the next day it's something completely different.
Commercial is because as a quantity surveyor, you are involved from the very beginning of the project, from design through to the very end of the project, practical completion.
Aspirational is the word I would use. It's an industry where you can see things be built and then see it grow and develop and expand, not just for the first time user, but for the end user. You know, I built schools, so I know that's going to improve the local environment. I've helped renovate hospitals. Construction is always about how things we build is going to benefit a user at the end.